Hi, I'm Naomi Clark.
Sign in, please. What'd you do to get in here? You sleep with a teacher?
No, I turned them all down.
Oh, what, they didn't pay enough?
Not nearly. What's your deal?
You know, I saw your big poster out there in the hallway. I take it you're probably gonna go to homecoming with one of the other big posters. You know, you one-dimensional creatures usually stick together. It's a good thing. I'm Ozzy, by the way.
Oh, see, now that's your first mistake. I guess now that I know who you are, it's gonna sting so much more when I never talk to you again.
Shh. Eres muy buena. Debes enseñar una clase de cómo se sincrona.
Y tú debes tomar una clase en cómo no ser metiche.
Nice. Mexican nanny.
Honduran.
Hello. No talking.
This band is so great. Oh my god, they play at the Viper Room all the time.
It's so amazing that you guys get such great bands to play at your school dances. I mean, in Kansas, it was usually three stoners playing for Munchie Money.
Oh god, that's so sad.
Excuse me.
No excuse.
Hey, Rude. You look cute. Keep in mind, less isn't always more. Guys like it when you leave a little to the imagination.
Thank you. Okay, who was that?
That was my detention buddy.
He's a smart ass.
With a hot ass.
It sounds like something I would say.
I'm gonna go get us some fruity, non-alcoholic, crappy drinks.
So my friend bet me $50 that I can get you to dance with her. I'll split it with you.
I'll give you $100 to go away now.
Come on, you're standing alone on the dance floor. Look around. Naomi Clark can't be the girl with two cups.
You better not touch my ass.
So how much longer are you in detention anyway?
The rest of the semester.
Damn, girl, you were bad. I was just in there for one day. Maybe I can get some more time if I go and study a big face picture out in my hallway.
Creepy.
Tengo muchas esperanzas para nosotros.
Despacio, muchacho. Vamos a tomarlo. Despacio.
A pasty white girl who speaks fluent Spanish. That's very sexy.